The projects were launched by the Minister of State in the office of the Vice President, Diana Mutasingwa Kajenyi. The minister started with the launching of the newly constructed structures at Chizigo Health Center 2, constructed by the UPDF at a total cost of 37 million shillings. Residents have pointed out a number of challenges at the health facilities.
Musawo ani asuleri kunyumba ya basawo era java keberera era uli bwajanga ali mu byagala okuzaala era bazaalisizeyo mu kasenge naye tewali mateneti nto.
Naluwemba Caroline, the in charge, called for an upgrade of Chizigo Health Center 2 to Health Center 3 status for better service delivery.
More than that, and as at the moment the report shows that from July 2022 to January 2023 we have served like people about 6,439, which is a big number. And as it had planned to elevate the health center 2s to health center 3s, to think about us because the community is very large and they need the services.
The deputy town clerk of Lugazi Municipality, Chitakule Nathan, allayed the fears of the community as its government's plan to have the facility upgraded.
In line with the government policy, is to upgrade this health facility from health center 2 to health center 3. Twagala okubikukwasa leero naye nga naffe nga municipal council tulina kyetukoze ki kyetukozeeko. Just this very financial year, chairperson Siwana abadde ayogera ku bakazi abazaala. This very financial year mu budget yaffe tugenda kuzimba an emergency delivery room. Yeah.
At Najemba Health Center 3, Mutasingwa launched a newly constructed incinerator that cost the government 15 million shillings. The facility administration commended the government for the project.
Ate obuchafu obuva mu kasasiro ng'omuka ne butasobola kutuuka mu bantu baffe nga gubakosa. So byonna bigenda okufuluma nga wansi bikoze eki obuchafu bwonna buze. Tuli basanyufu nnyo, mwebale nnyo, mwebalire ddala.
Minister Mutasingwa commended President Museveni for deploying the UPDF to handle construction works of schools and hospitals, which has reduced misappropriation of funds and shoddy works by contractors.
We want to thank the Ministry of Health. We want to thank the government of Uganda. We want to thank His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni for helping us as people of Buyuko. We appreciate for what is being done in the health center, in the health centers. So we thank the municipality of Lugazi. We thank the leadership, the local leadership of the district for moving together and working together, and the local people of Busabaga to see that this has come to pass.
Honorable Mutasingwa pledged the government's continued support to the health center in Buyuko district. In company of Lugazi municipality leaders, the minister launched the medics houses and a perimeter fence at Busambaga Health Center 3. The minister also commissioned the construction of a theater. The construction works done by the UPDF cost the government over 120 million. Colonel Engineer Gike Tukamwakira, the head operations at the UPDF Engineering Brigade, said that the UPDF is committed to delivering quality works whenever they are contracted to work as it was directed by the President.
His Excellency, the President of Uganda, Gaya Tukwasa Gunomu, Yatugamba, Tina Kutukirizabino, it's soka, Yagamba Kulite. Simanya ukato Uganda ujabwanga munta wanya omutindo tunakola ebintu ebikwatagana ebitukirana no mutindo natugamba tunakorera emirimo ejo omubude bwayo timely completion natugamba tunakola emirimo musente samu samu.
Report compiled by Lubega Ivan for the news.